yes, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe down below. I will have my social medias linked. And yes, make sure you guys update and follow me when I upload a video. Make sure you turn on that bell button so you girl.
So you can have.
But before I get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you turn on that bell button. And make sure you comment down below if you have any questions for me about this hair. So I started off with the closure frontal. This is a 16-inch and I'm loving it. This is a 16-inch frontal transparent lace. I'm loving this lace. And I'm gonna go ahead and run my hands through it. Yes, I love it. Seems like it's good quality. Again, shop with Tinashe Hair. I'm loving it. Feels so soft, y'all. So soft. Oh my goodness. And I will let you guys know if this hair does a lot of shedding. So I'll come back with you guys, I'll say a few days later, because I'll get my hair done Monday. This is shot on Friday, so I should be back with a new look. And I might show you guys my process of getting my hair done. So yeah, this, oh my gosh, y'all. Oh my gosh. Look at that volume. Okay, but yes, this is a 16-inch closure frontal piece. This is a frontal piece, so I will get a frontal installed. I'm gonna go ahead and put that up. But yes, shop with Tinashe Hair. This is a 16-inch frontal piece, honey. I am loving the quality, the texture. The texture is just amazing. Ooh, yeah. I mean, I love shopping with AliExpress. So, I have a 20. A 22 and a 24. The 24 is the longest length. This is how the hair came. I am loving this hair packaging. Their hair packaging is so cute, y'all. So cute. This is the longest length, if you guys can see. This is the 22. Inch. And let me just give y'all full detail. 100% virgin human hair, hunty. So what I will do is I'm going to take the shortest inch hair out, honey, because who finna mess up the hair? But I already took out the closure before my hairstylist get into my hair, so I don't want to do too much. Every time I get my hair, I don't bother it that much because I just don't want, you know, my hair to be out of shape, honey, to be touching. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the bounce. Look at that bounce, honey. It's the bounce for me. It's the bounce for me. And look, this is a loose wave texture, loose wave hair. So really big shout out to Tinashe Hair, because this hair has a bounce to it. It's very loose, has a good loose texture to it. It's amazing. Sorry, my camera keep just coming up and down, honey. Just flow with me. But oh my goodness. Ooh, child. Look at that. I mean, this is gonna be some bad hair. This hair, it feels so good. On a scale of 1 to 10, soft, I give it a 10. Like, oh my goodness. This hair feels so good. And this says 100% virgin hair. Ooh, virgin human hair. My bad. But yes, it comes with this little tag on it. This feels so amazing. This have a bounce to it. Oh my goodness, y'all. I'm sorry, but this hair feels so good. I'm just so excited to get this hair installed. Y'all don't understand, honey. So yes, make sure y'all contact Tinashe Hair. I am so happy with the packaging, with the texture, with everything. I mean, this loose wave feels so good. And I'm not even being dramatic because, oh gosh, golly. But yes, this is a 20-inch bundle, and I will make sure I put my inches that I have in the description, just in case. And their Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat on here. Make sure you guys shop with them. Make sure you guys shop with them, please. I mean, because this hair feels amazing. I will do a review in a couple of days, I guess, to see how it feels on my head, styling it, make sure that it doesn't have any shedding or anything. But when I tell you, this hair feels so good. It feels like human hair. It feels so soft. The length is perfect because I ordered a 18 inch, but the 16, I ordered an 18 inch frontal lace, but they didn't have it in stock. But the 16 seems like it's going to be long enough with the bundles I have because my head is so little, so she have to make sure it fits on my hair right. So I think it's long enough to match with my longer bundles. I am so excited. I am so happy about this hair. I just want to give you guys another view on the hair close up. I am happy with this hair, honey. The packaging was cute. I love everything about this hair right now. I just, I'm excited. And it's been a minute since I had ordered from AliExpress with hair. So yes, I'm really excited to install this hair. I will keep you guys updated on this hair. For you guys can know everything. Do it shed? Do it take a lot of heat? Do it take less heat? I mean, ooh, but yes, I'm super excited to get it installed. Make sure you guys follow them. Shipping was okay due to pandemic. I contacted the vendor. The vendor is amazing with keeping up with me, communicating with me to make sure my hair is coming to my door. So, I am so happy about getting this installed. I give this review, this unpackaging video, a 10 out of 10. I love everything, everything. So, huge shout out to Tinashe Hair. Make sure you guys follow. But yes, the 24 to 22 inches. So I had got a 20, 22, 24, three bundles, and a frontal lace. And it came out of this package. So I am so happy. It comes with this cute little bag, and I am excited. So yes, I waited for you guys to see how my hair looks. I am so excited. So yes, before I end this video, make sure you guys go follow them. Oh my gosh. I hope I get a bonnet next time, honey. Because I'll be collecting bonnets with these hair vendors on AliExpress. Shout out to you guys. Because if I don't have a bonnet, honey, if I order some hair, they will come with the bonnet. So maybe if you contact them, they'll put a bonnet in your bag when you order your hair, lashes, beauty blenders, makeup brushes, all that good stuff. So make sure y'all hit them up. I am so excited, and I love the packaging, love the texture of this hair. I love this hair. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, this unpackaging video of this hair. Make sure you guys go buy the hair, go follow them on their social media to contact them about the hair. They are incredibly, like, amazing with contacting, and make sure their clients are happy with their hair. So I request this hair to you guys. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys comment down below if you have any questions. I will be getting this hair installed very soon, so I'm super excited to get my hair done. I've been waiting for this hair to come in. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you follow me on my social media so you can see all the pictures I take with this hair, honey. So yeah, I'm super excited, satisfied. Yeah, so make sure you guys like and comment. And yeah, oh, also follow me on my social medias, because I will be coming out with more videos, more content. If you wanted more hair videos, make sure you comment down below to let me know. And yeah, so let me stop rambling and go ahead in this video, and I'll be coming to you guys soon. So yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I am Jaylen, and I love you guys. Thank you.
Okay.